This is a bracelet by Ray Scott. He calls it River. If you look at it, it has the flowing river on it. How Ray makes these is he takes one layer of silver, it's laid out flat, and cuts these designs out of it here. And then he takes another layer of silver and sweats it, solders it together. So you have to do this really well, because if you don't, the solder will show up in the grooves here. And if it does, then the oxidization won't take, and you'll see what they call ghosts in it, and it doesn't look very pretty. So Ray has done an exquisite job of really overlaying his silver, getting a fine finish. After he sweat that on there, he'll cut all the excess silver off, shape the bracelet, and really polish it well. So, and then oxidize it. So it's a laborious process of making these, and Ray's one of the best at it. But you have a river bracelet.